E-Town Eats is all about showing you the coolest restaurants in and around Edmonton. I'm John Rota with the Move Real Estate Team, and this is E-Town Eats. Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of E-Town Eats. Today we're checking out Edmonton's first Taiwanese restaurant, Formosa, located at 9314 34 Ave. Let's go inside and see what they got. Hey everyone, we're inside now with owner Jingle. Jingle, can you tell us a little bit about Formosa?
Actually, we come from Taiwan, and the both of us, like the owner or maybe the chef, we are the Taiwanese.
Okay.
And the chef come from south of Taiwan.
Okay.
So actually, his cooking way is very, very traditional and a classical one.
Okay.
Yeah. So actually, for the Taiwanese food, it's very easy. We just put the sugar with anything. So sugar with the salt, sugar with the vinegar, sugar with the chili. So okay. Everything have a little bit of sweet. Okay. Just like the Taiwanese people, we are sweet.
Okay.
Yeah.
So yes. Everything, so if you got a spicy dish, you would get a little bit of spicy with a little bit of sweet, like you said, chili and sugar.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Well, I can't wait to try it. What are we trying today?
Today we will give you like a beef noodle soup.
Okay.
And breast pork on rice. That one actually is a very traditional one. It's okay. For the most guy in Taiwan, they love it.
Okay, awesome. Well, yeah. I can't wait to try it.
Okay.
I'll grab a seat and then
sure.
I'll look forward
yeah,
to seeing
it. Yeah, you gotta take a seat and I just go to check it.
Sounds good,
thank you.
Okay, Jingle, so I guess we got the beef noodle soup, right?
Yes.
So what yeah. goes into the beef noodle soup here?
Inside?
Yeah.
Inside we put the garlic, ginger, and the green onion,
okay.
and also the soy sauce, sugar, to do the pan fry with the meat.
Okay.
So right now the broth, it's very good because it takes a long time, the two kind of meat.
Okay.
Yes.
Two yeah. kinds of meats. Mm-hmm. How long has the broth been cooking for?
Almost around like 13 hours.
13 hours.
Yes.
And then what kind of noodles are these?
This one we call a handmade ramen. Actually, it's a Taiwanese ramen. It's different like the Japanese one. Ours ramen actually is chewy. Maybe you can try it.
Yeah, I'll try the ramen first. Get a little bit of the broth.
Yes.
Try the noodles first.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
I would say it's chewy, right?
It is chewy, yeah.
Yes.
It tastes very fresh too.
Yeah.
Not like like anything in a box or anything like that.
Yes, that's no. a good one. Yeah.
It's definitely chewy and the broth is has a little bit of sweetness to it.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if we can get
there's some meat.
A piece of the meat here.
Yeah, this one is a shank.
Meat shank.
Yes.
This is a big slice, right? This is hearty.
It's good, good portion.
Oh wow. That just falls apart. You don't even need to bite it.
You love it?
Very tender. You don't even need to bite it.
Yeah. Wow.
That's
thank
very
you.
Good.
Yes. Yeah. And for my personal suggestion, you also can put the pickled veggie.
So typically people will just put the veggies
yes.
in here?
Yeah. Because in Taiwan, the pickled veggie already in the soup.
Oh, okay.
When you serve it. Yeah. But here we separate because we don't know people they love it or they don't like it. Right?
They don't like it. So what kind of flavor should this add now?
When you add in, then the broth will become a more flavor out and then make it more balanced.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mm, yeah.
Yeah. Did you see the little different? Yeah.
Yeah.
Because they can just balance the sweet and the salt.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
I definitely would put the pickled veggies if I were eating this whole thing.
Oh, okay.
Awesome.
Good. Sounds good. Yeah.
Awesome. Well, thank you for having us. And we got everything else here to try.
Yeah. Then probably people can come to try it.
Yeah.
After you do the review, right?
Yeah. Exactly. No, I like it. It's very different.
Yes.
Lots of deep flavors. You can tell the broth was cooking for a long time. I definitely recommend everyone come try it. We're at Formosa. Make sure you come out here, see Jingle and the staff. Catch you next time.